Like when I close my eyes and don't even care if anyone sees me dancing. Like I can fly and don't even think of touching the ground. Like a heartbeat skip, like an open page, like a one-way trip on an aeroplane. It's the way that I feel when I'm with you. Brand new. A young John Cusack, like making big mistakes. I feel like for the first time in a long time, I am not afraid. I feel like a kid. Never thought it'd feel like this. Like when I close my eyes.
I, John,
take you, Amber,
take you, Amber,
to be my wife.
To be my wife.
I promise to be faithful.
I promise to be faithful to you.
In good times and in bad.
In good times and in bad.
I will love you and honor you.
I will love you and honor you all the days of my life.
Like when I close my eyes and don't even care if anyone sees me dancing. Like I
as we roll down this unfamiliar road, and although this wave is stringing us along, just know you're not alone, 'cause I'm gonna make this place your home.
I give you Mr. and Mrs. John.
John and Amber, you could not be more opposite or more perfect for one another. Your personalities highlight the best qualities within each other. Amber, you help John stay out past his 8 o'clock bedtime. And John, you got Amber to actually care to look in the mirror before she left the house. So thank you.
She's the first one to cheer you on in all of your endeavors. The friend who will bend over backwards to help you out, even if it's just for a few minutes. She is simply amazing, and John is truly the luckiest.
You see, John excelled in his role as big brother, just like he's excelled in every role he's ever had.
As a son, a cousin, a godfather, a nephew, a coach, a tutor, and anything else that you do, John is just a flat-out good person.
For me, I thought, okay, here's my brother John. He's got a heart of gold and a pretty cute tush. What's not to love, right? Okay.
John, you bring out the absolute best in Amber, and I'm so glad the universe brought you guys back together.
There is not a doubt in my mind that you will love and cherish Amber forever, and that is something we should all be so lucky to find. My love for you both knows no bounds. I'm so excited for what's to come. Here's to the future.
'cause I'm gonna make this place yours.
Amber, all your life you have made me proud of everything you have done and all of your accomplishments. Today I was honored and proud to walk you down the aisle to begin your life with John. John, today I give you my heart of my life. Treat her well and protect her forever.